What the? How the hell did you get in here, Smoothskin? Oh, yeah, yeah. Sure thing. Just right through here. Only there's a few Deathclaws down here that might have other ideas. You know what I'm saying? Yeah? Well, then you're stupid. Where do you think they're all coming from, huh? Goddamn nest down here. Take it from me, kid. You stay down here, you're gonna die. But hey, it's your funeral, right? Me and Kid, we're getting out of here. Figure the way you came's gotta be pretty clear if you're still alive.
You found a Tesla coil?
Excellent.
I'll see to it that this reaches the scribes immediately. You've done good work, soldier. Are you ready for your next assignment? We don't have time to spare. Based on the data you brought us from the relay station, we've identified where the Enclave is basing their operation. It seems they have a second base of operations at Adams Air Force Base outside of DC. The only safe way to get there is through the presidential metro used by the government before the war. You're going to be on your own again for now. The rest of the Brotherhood will be providing a distraction so you can slip in undetected. Once you breach the presidential metro and get to Adams Air Force Base, look for the resupply crate. Inside, you'll find your new orders, and hopefully we can put a working Tesla cannon into your hands.
officer Knight.